these days tech and business are completely aligned and you can't have one without the other. All right, everyone, welcome to the last day of fundamental design tools. The way we'll do it is you can keep tinkering as you all are, and when you're ready to test, just call me over. We'll get a time and a score on the board. All right, let's get to it. The idea is they have plastic balls with different types of garbage inside, and they coded up a machine learning algorithm that runs through this camera. As soon as a piece of garbage comes down the ramp, the camera recognizes what type of garbage it is, sends that signal wirelessly over here. The robot then picks it up and sorts it into the appropriate bin. The arm in its entirety was designed by them from scratch. They 3D modeled it, attached the motors, programmed it all, and are gonna be competing now to see who could do it the fastest and the most accurately.
Ready?
Yep. We'll kind of win the first ball falls in there.
Okay.
Start.
Yeah, they're all correct so far.
When he presented it at first, I was like, that is a really big project for one semester.
Many of us in the program are looking to go into entrepreneurship or product management. It's important to really understand all parts of the business, CAD design, 3D printing, integrated circuits, and coding.
We are all passionate about tech and want to explore the real-world business applications.
Everybody's trying to figure out how to use artificial intelligence. We get a little bit of a taste with the machine learning models sorting trash, but you know, really understanding how this goes through and learns and adjusts, we can apply that to all kinds of other problems.
340.
3 or 4 out of 32.
That's the last one, right?
That's the last one. I came in with programming experience, but that was pretty much it. I'd never done any hardware. I'd never done any sort of 3D modeling.
159.87, we'll call.
Yeah. Wait, no. Make that. Don't make that.
I'm looking to pivot into deep tech venture capital, which means I need the skills to not only understand the business, but also be able to relate to technologists and technology founders. This specific class gets that under my belt.
217 and 30, correct, right?
Yeah.
Wonderful.
I don't think anyone in this class expected us to be able to accomplish what we've accomplished this semester, and everyone did.